What's going on, guys? Baby Squad here, and today we're unboxing Twin Nemesis 3 Hit Ultimate Reboot. Guys, I'm so hyped for Ultimate Reboot. And Joaquin already has this. And it's out, finally out in the Philippines. This is Twin Nemesis 3 Hit Ultimate Reboot. Takaratomi. B102 booster. The burst systems and right spin and stuff. It's an attack type, and the owner's by is named Norman. And it tells you how to do the smash mode, and I don't know what's the mode called, the other mode. There's Twin Nemesis layer. There's the 3 disc, hit, frame, ultimate reboot, driver, the driver. And I don't have the strike god chip yet. I'm gonna try to find the strike god chip, and then there's the recommended combo. I have no idea what's the combo. And it said choking hazard toys contain small parts. Not recommended for 0 and 3 years old. There's the website. I don't have a bay logger. So let's get to the unboxing. Oh, so hard to unbox. So hard for Ultimate Reboot. Shout out to Maximum RPM. Go subscribe to that guy. Please. Let him reach 200 subscribers. Wait, it's about to pull out. Ah. Gotta remove the tape on top. Boom. Wait. There. Boom. Here are the stickers. The stickers and the bay itself. So now let's just open this. Let's go. The layer looks so nice. Tape. Here's the little packaging. Sorry guys for the noise, so here's the construction going. Oh, here's the Twin Nemesis layer. Okay, we're gonna talk about this later. First, let's unbox. There's the 3 and hit. I'm gonna check my ultimate reboot. Now, ultimate reboot's out. Okay guys, I'll be just right back. I'm gonna put on the stickers on Twin Nemesis and the driver on it. I'll be right back. And oh yeah, I forgot. Here's the congratulations you've got an original Beyblade. I'll be right back once again. Put on the stickers. Okay guys, I'm back now. And I put all the stickers on Twin Nemesis. This is so cool. And it's like Ultra Coil because they can change the layer. I have no idea what the mode called, but here's how you change the mode. You have to push this tool down, then just twist it, that, lock it, and then just do the same thing. Boom. I'm gonna put it in the normal mode right now. Wait. There. Lock it. Here's the 3 disc. I wonder why it's called, I think it's called 3 because of that 1, 2, 3, I think that's why it's called 3. And then and this 3, this looks so nice. And this is my first 3 disc. Here is the frame, hit. It's a pretty cool frame. I don't have this frame yet. The most exciting part, ultimate reboot. This is a very, very cool driver, and I'm gonna list this on God Valkyrie. That's right. It's so hard to pull out. Now we're just gonna do a test spin in the stadium. I'll be right back. I'm back. Time for the test launch. 3, 2, 1, go. Pretty cool. Now I'm gonna wait for the ultimate room to kick in. No, it's not a kick in. Come on. I after this, we're ready to do a test battle. Also, Yun! Kick them! It's better than Rebels. No, I'm gonna try God Valkyrie versus Twin Nemesis. They're both stock. Go. No, bad launch. Bad launch. Go. Go. It's me with Mr. Ultimate Reboot. Who it? Ah, there's barely no contact. Kick it! Oh! Twin Nemesis gets it. So, that's the unboxing of Twin Nemesis. So please, like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next unboxing video. And we're gonna unbox this in the next video. Blaze Ragnarok. Please like, comment, subscribe. Live nice to the max. Stay awesome. Just joking. Peace out, guys. Peace.